We have a leather-wrapped Clark Firefly. Leather is still in very good shape, still all intact, pretty clean. Lighter, it didn't really require a lot other than cleaning out the flint tube. The wick was able just to give it a little tug and snip it off. Rest of the information down there. Does have the extra flint, which is in there. So it has the extra flint container in the fill screw.